Awesome stuff. And look, there are plenty of kids looking forward to the festivities over the next couple of days too. Magic Round, it's all about the inner child in you as well. And we are fired up, aren't we? Andrew Abdo, NRL boss, is here. Nice to see you, my friend. You're reporting live on the scene for the Today Show today.
How good
is this?
It's
a great vibe, isn't it? Great energy. It's
magnificent. This is my favourite weekend of the whole year. All of the teams are here, and we've got all the fans. And the weather's good, and Suncorp Stadium is looking magnificent.
It's going to be a terrific weekend for Brisbane, but also it's a showcase of the NRL, and watching all the teams come in, watching all the fans go at it. I mean, it's terrific.
So we've got 50,000 interstate travellers and fans coming, descending on Brisbane. How good is that?
Yeah.
And obviously tons of colours, all the jerseys, all the teams.
Yeah.
You know who's not here? Peter Volandis.
Ooh. Yeah.
Where is he?
Well, we have to divide and conquer. He's in Las Vegas, I'm in Brisbane.
Las Vegas. He's obviously trying to shore that up. Is that going to happen?
Oh, we hope so. It's pretty exciting. It'll be a great way to start the season. So if we can pull it off, I think it'll be terrific.
And you obviously need some broadcast people over there to make sure things are okay.
Absolutely. But we'll hand select those. So
yeah, will you?
Yeah.
You've never looked more handsome. It's going to be absolutely terrific. And what are you going to take in? Are you going to take in all the games?
Absolutely.
It looks an absolute treat, Suncorp, this morning.
It is. It looks magnificent. There's plenty of activities outside the stadium as well, so fans can get there nice and early. There's lots of fun activities. You can almost kind of just soak up the atmosphere, and we've got two games tonight, sold out, and three games on Sunday.
Just be careful with Dolphins fans, because Wayne Bennett ain't happy about the golden point. You should get rid of that.
Speaking of Wayne Bennett, how about the super coach this weekend?
Yeah.
900 games.
You avoided the question, Andrew.
Over 5 decades.
That was masterful.
Simply the best.
No, he's the best. He's the best. And I guess he's asking for those changes. Is that going to happen, or is that the postseason thing?
Did I say that he's coached 9?
I love it. All right, well, let's hopefully see some terrific games this weekend. It's terrific to see you. Okay, you, my friend, are going to the game with your daddy.
Yes! Kelly's already here.
Nice to see you.
All right, well, it is the ultimate comeback clash. Sea Eagles versus the Broncos, both looking to bounce back from defeats in tonight's Magic Round match.
Who's going to win?
Never.
Who's going to win? Cheering on from halfway across the world is Broncos superfan and school teacher Donna Fiechtner, who you may remember from our show a little earlier in the year.
We're going to win. Like, we won the last three games. Why can't we win tonight? Look, well, you're welcome, Dolphins, but we're going to win, aren't we, kids?
Yeah! Yes!
Look at them!
That is unreal. She's an absolute legend,
she
joined us now live from a work junket in London, along with Donna's student colleague, Catherine Connors, here in Brizzy. Hey, Donna, how are you?
There she is. Hey, Carl. Hey, Sarah. Hey, Brisbane. Hey, St.
Bitmart.
Hello. What about how the Broncos are going? Top of the ladder. You must be absolutely pumped.
I am. I'm glad they're keeping their names up there while I'm away. I didn't doubt it for a minute, but I'm glad that they're up there just to give everybody else a chance to work harder.
100%. And Catherine, what impact has Donna had on the kids?
She's just amazing. I mean, gosh, as a parent, she is who you dream that your child would start school with. She is fantastic. She's energetic, passionate, dedicated. We love her, don't we, guys? These are beautiful people from her class.
They are beautiful indeed.
Yeah. What do we love about Mrs. Fiechtner? She teaches us, and she does a great job. Aww. Yeah, so, really fantastic. Great team.
So sweet, isn't it?
It's so beautiful. Hey, I'm sorry you couldn't be here today, Donna. We have got a bit of a surprise for you. Let's bring in Broncos legend Steve Renoff. Stevie, how are you, my man?
Wow.
Hey, Steve.
Come in here.
How great is it to have the support of people like Donna out there?
I know. I saw all that footage when it went on TV live. It's so good, and I'm sure all these kids were involved.
It's wonderful. And the players really get a sense of it, don't they?
Well, they do. Yeah. And obviously the school's so close to our training field down there, so they get to see a lot of the boys train.
Gives you a lot of confidence when you see the youngsters decked out, right?
Oh, definitely. How good's this? There was a few Finns over there. It was like, yeah.
We need some rivalry to tell me.
Exactly. Massive. I mean, Wayne Bennett's just up the road, and he commands a bit of presence, doesn't he?
He does, and that's Wayne, and he always seems to get the last love.
Okay, hey, Donna, are you feeling about tonight's clash with the Sea Eagles?
Look, I know both teams, Broncos and Sea Eagles, have had a little bit of a rough run in the past, especially against the Rabbitohs. But you know what? Home crowd advantage. Got to get that. Oh, sorry, yeah. Broncos.
Yeah,
exactly.
By 10.
There'll be 180,000 mm-hmm. people at Suncorp Stadium tonight, and they'll all be going for the Broncos.
Yes. Come here all over,
welcome, Sea Eagles. That's not the only surprise we have for you today, by the way, Donna, Sarah.
Yeah, for your dedication to the Broncos and for the incredible work you do daily with these beautiful kids, the Today Show are giving you an experience of a lifetime. Get ready for this. At the end of this month, you will be jetting off on a private charter flight to New Zealand with the whole Broncos team. Can you believe it? The package includes return flights, 3 nights accommodation, tickets to the game and special access to the captain's run. Donna, congratulations.
So good.
Well, you'll have to ask me, well, if I can have some more time off because I'm not sure if I can.
Oh, don't you worry about that. Just call it a sick.
Just call it sick.
Why does Donna deserve all of this?
She's just amazing. It's a great team at St. Finbar's at Ashgrove, but she gives 100%. She provides so much energy to our community, and we absolutely love her. We love the Broncos. We're behind you 100%, aren't we, guys?
Yes.
Yeah. Woo! Go Broncos.
Good on you guys. Nice to see you.
All right.
Pleasure, thank you.
Anyway, a new NRL rivalry will erupt tonight at Magic Round with Sea Eagles coach Anthony Seibold preparing to go up against his former club, the Broncos of Brisbane. Live to Mia Glover right now. Hey, Mia, g'day. Match of the night this.
Hello, yes. I tell you what, guys, we are on air. Say hello to Australia. Hi. Yes, guys, I've got Corey Oates with me as well. How are you going? Magic Round, exciting.
Yeah, it is exciting. It's always a weekend to look forward to during the year, but unfortunately I'll be watching this one. But, excited for the weekend. It's a massive occasion for Brisbane, so, let's all get around it and support all the teams.
So you do have a little bit of FOMO there.
Oh, massive. Yeah, it's been a hard start of the year for me. But, it's exciting for everyone, junior clubs and the city. So, hopefully it's a great weekend all around and hopefully the boys get a win tonight.
And speaking of junior clubs, guys, I have the Belinda Valleys Bulldogs here. Say hello! Now, they're here for a very, very good reason. And that reason, I'm going to bring in Tani now from the club. Tani, I hear you are doing wonderful work at this club. Tell us about the club.
So we're a junior and a senior club. We only started juniors 5 years ago. So now we've got five teams. We started from the bottom up and we've got three senior teams. So we're growing and any support from the community is great. So that's why we're here.
Yeah, absolutely. And Ryan, you're the president. I mean, how proud are you of the club?
Yeah, Tony's done a great job by building the juniors from the ground up. And we're in our fifth year and we brought those teams and we're adding teams every year. So really good work.
And Bonnie, just quickly, you love Tani, you love Ryan.
Absolutely.
What have they done for the club?
Oh, they've just been incredible. It's a club that's got so much heart and Tani, the huge thank you to her for what she's done, because we wouldn't all be here if it wasn't for her. So.
Well, speaking of why you're here, Corey, can you please do the honours?
Congratulations, you got $5,000 to go towards the club.
And what will this help, don't you?
Towards training equipment for our juniors, some tackle bags, maybe a new barbecue for fundraising, so it'll go far.
All right, well, the kids are about to tackle Corey, so I better go. But Alex, back to you, Magic Round. Feel it, everyone, feel it!
Yes, so good. Well done, Mia, and well done to the Belinda Valleys and all the other grassroots clubs around this great city and across this great state, and they're all going to be descending here at Magic Round across the weekend. Well done, Mia, and thank you to Corey Oates as well. Can't wait to see him back for the Broncos. It'll be soon.